गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट अ न्यू टॉपिक एडिशन विद कैरी वैल्यू. लेट अस टेक द एग्जांपल टू ऐड 49 एंड 6. एज आई हैव टॉट यू इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो, वी ऑलवेज स्टार्ट एडिशन फ्रॉम वंस कॉलम. सो वी विल ऐड 9 एंड 6 विच आर द डिजिट इन द वंस कॉलम. यू कैन सी दैट द सम ऑफ दीज टू डिजिट्स इन वंस प्लेस इज 15. Which is a two-digit number. This cannot be written in ones place, so we have to carry over 1 to tens column and write 5 in ones column. Now we will add the digit in tens column 1, which is the carry value with 4, and the result will be 5. So the final sum will be 55. Now we will add two-digit number with a two-digit number. By taking example of 48 and 37, again starting from ones column, 8 plus 7 is 15. We will write 5 in ones column and carry 1 to the tens column. Now we will add the digits in the tens column. 1, which is the carry value, along with 4 and 3, the answer will be 8. The final sum that we will get is 85. Taking another example, this time we will add 3 numbers together. Again, we will add the digit in ones column 8 plus 6 plus 7, which will give 21. We will write the 1 of 21 in ones column and carry over 2 to the tens column. Moving to tens column, we will add 2, which is the carry value with the digit in the tens column. 3 plus 1 plus 3 plus 2. The sum will be 9, so the final answer will be 91. Students, sometimes on adding a two-digit number with one or a two-digit number, we might get a sum which is a three-digit number. This can be understood by the example given to add 58 and 67. Adding 8 and 7, we will get 15, so we will write 5 in ones column and carry over 1 to tens column. Now we will add the digit in tens column 1 plus 5 plus 6, result in 12. We will write 2 in tens column and carry over 1 to the 100 column. Since there is no digit in 100 column, we will write down the carry over value as it is. So the answer will be 125. If there would have been a digit in 100 column, then we would have added the digit with the carry over value. So in this way, we do addition with carry value. Please do the sums that I will be providing you later. Thank you, students.